King George III didn't die until he was 81. So George IV had to wait an awfully long time to become king.
Your Highness, I have some dreadful news. Powdered wigs aren't coming back, are they?
It's far graver news than that, I'm afraid. Sir, I must tell you, your father is dead.
Yes! Get in! Get in!
Ugh. Sir, I think you may have misheard me.
Dad's dead. Dad's dead. Oh, gosh, I'm king.